Copy that. I believe the SWAT was picking up the equipment to work on it.
Lincoln 1 from Air 1, we're overhead, took over for CHP.
Right, Tando approaching 40th, in front of the hospital.
I'm going to go to the hospital. afternoon.
Lincoln 1 for clarification out here. We're going to stand by until we get the LRAD out here in operational, and we have one continuous dispersal order given with the announcement that due to criminal activity, they're being told to disperse. We'll start forming arrest teams once that's done.
Traffic.
1 to the red team leads. As soon as you have your team geared up, bring the 4-1 and J in 5 man arrest team along with your left lethal. Just a heads up to our vehicles that are at the tail end here back at 42nd and J. You have a couple protesters making their way westbound on the south sidewalk.
Accidental. Right hand, they're southbound on 40th.
Thank you.
the traffic.
Dispersal are audible from within the crowd by Facebook video.
Okay, Lincoln 1, we're going to move down the street southbound on 40th in groups of five men arresting the Wizard Manager with them, with the team leader along with them.
Air 1, the subject just threw whatever was lit down on the ground and is continuing to walk into the next intersection at M. Mary. Southeast curb line of M and 40th. He's all by himself now.
Thank you. 5-1. It sounds like they're maybe eastbound from their current location based on what we can hear them talking about.
Have somebody text me with the exact verbiage, please. He wants us to give a dispersal order. I'm trying to get somebody to send me via text the exact verbiage.
Cars,
so
leave the open lane to the right side in case the
have 5-9 arresting set with a Grenadier moving up toward the front, please. With left lead set.
Copy, we're heading out right now behind some vans, but we're pretty much pretty well affected.
When the group is approaching 42nd Street and Folsom, 42nd and Folsom. Negative 2, green 4, be for in route Folsom from the east.
At the back of the group with them, there's a masked up person that has something in his sleeve. He's one of the shorter persons. Keep an eye on him. Up to the left.
Hey, repeat what you have and what you're wearing. It's going to be a half-face handkerchief. Black hoodie, I know it doesn't stand out very much, but he's probably about 6 inches shorter than the rest. He was on the left-hand side, and he had like a tan undershirt. He was trying to pull something out of his sleeve for a second and flip it back in. We can't tell what it is. Alright, is he with anybody? He had about two other ones next to him that were masked up, and he was in front of them.
Walking south
southbound 47.
Units covering.
7-2 affirm, I'm blocking southbound now. I'm diverting traffic at 4-3 in Folsom. One of our units, we're working on getting a secondary line at 5-9 and Folsom to give them an avenue of exit, but we will hold it there and we'll start down from the stage because our reference is less than 5 away. Thank you.
Mike 1, group is now just about to Trader Joe's. About half block with 51 Street, 51st Avenue. Skirmish line, skirmish line, halt. Skirmish line, halt. Clean up your line. Clean up your line. That's telling you if I don't make it the left in front of you. Just FYI.
3 units to the west. There's going to be a charger coming through. Let them in. 3, LRAD is 906, we're 7-1-2, now Folsom.
Lincoln 1, move the line forward at a half step, prepare to make a rest. Mike 1. Yeah, I want you guys to come back and join us over here. We're in the roundtable parking lot. Copy.
we have two listening. If you could bring two units up to 55th to block north and southbound traffic, please. And we'll put them a block north and a block south of Folsom.
Air One, where are you guys at right now?
call, I see an emergency key activation that you knocked down. Confirm your stable. Officer control.
What kind of numbers do I have at 5-8 holding the keys just to hold that still?
You got Sheriff's Department walking on foot westbound from 52nd and Folsom. 7076 phone call.
Copy that request.
one, what unit was supposed to come up from the south and block off the alleyway behind Trader Joe's? Because you had just had about three or four run off and then come back around, join the crowd again.
Lincoln 1, if we can get our rear security team to start moving up toward us, please. Those that are not needed for arrestees or arrest process to move up and fortify this line with us.
This far.
Everyone will be detained at that point and arrested, correct? You want them held here, not an avenue to escape from here. You can start moving your line this direction slowly, so you'll begin to encircle the entire traffic around. We do that here at 5-1 Folsom. Okay, copy that. I'm going to have them come down the sidewalk because the streets between here are not all protected. So I'll keep them out of the street as much as I can until we get close enough that we can take the streets.
Air 1, Lincoln 1, are you able to coordinate with PD Union 1 with his platoon to get them to the south of us and a line we can hold there?
Yes, definitely. Union 1 from Air 1.
Who went for Union 1?
Do you have a group that can come up northbound 51st from P?
Well, we just positioned ourselves here at 56 at Folsom. I can load them back up and reverse to your P if you need it to.
Actually, do I have some bike units going southbound on 52nd?
You do.
Alright, as soon as you get to P, go westbound and then come up northbound on 51st. There is a large parking lot, though, that they can take over at 1519 51st.
Lincoln 1, Union 1, I have a platoon here, 52nd, Folsom. Do you want me to form a service line across Folsom?
Okay, the group is starting to move southbound on 51. We're going to work on a containment here to south and circle the group for arrest.
Yeah, bike units, if you go northbound, your right turn onto 51st, you might be able to get to cut them off before they get to that other parking lot.
From Bike 1, I copy that. A Lincoln 2 from Bike 1, we're 51st and P. Paul. So the group seems to be solid with the block.
Union 10, we have a dark-colored Honda that's going to be leaving the parking lot here, and they were told to go westbound. So they're moving into second.
Lincoln 1 to SSC to the north, if you can fortify the line behind our battery units in order to hold the 5-1 intersection at Folsom to prevent back northbound.
Lincoln 2, Bike 1.
Straight line from Island Tacos
message over at Gazel.
Mike 1 from Air 1, I could walk you guys up to a really good spot if you'd like.
Yeah, I'm doing okay for now. Judging it, that's going to establish the south line. Do you let me know when you're doing it? We'll roll up right behind you.
Alright, they kind of all converged again together, but they're going to splinter here soon. So if you can make it up about three or four more houses, you might be able to block them from getting behind that building.
Where are you? I'm at 21st and Folsom on the east side, just behind CSC's line. There you are. Hey, if you're behind that CC, I got you. Let's bring them up here this direction. There, one, if you can see this line just east of Roundtable, if you can help me guide them, whatever way we need to get them there.
You can have that eastern line, go ahead and come on in. The crowd is now kind of in between your skirmish line at 51st and Folsom, and the bikes to the south, but the bikes are, probably need a few more officers.
Yeah, from bikes, and we're going to fall back to 51st and P4 until we get reinforcements. We cannot stop the southbound traffic with ourselves. Air 1 Lincoln, what's the best way to get from Roundtable to the south side when the pontoon is about 25 on foot?
Go eastbound Folsom, southbound 52nd, and then westbound P.
Mike 10. The infantry is pleased and head down south to head bike 1 to 2-1.
South of that secondary parking lot that I pointed out earlier. There are about three to four houses north of people.
Supplement bikes at Q and 51st. Just continue southbound on 52nd to Q
and go west.
CHTL just left southbound 52nd for Folsom.
Alright, copy that. Yeah, their timing is gonna be almost as that group takes the intersection of Q, so just be aware.
Motor 72, in order to get ahead of this crowd, you need to access from T-COM on the other side of the freeway. Can.
Jerry from Bike 10, we're coming up behind you.
Union 1, I've got CHC and SSC formed up in a rest squad coming up southbound behind your line. You'll have arrest teams once we get them in circles.
I copy.
Air 1 to the bikes. The group that broke off from you, just so you know, about two of them are about 50 feet to your south.
Okay, thank you to 115. The PD units, as much as we can, make the arrest, and we will let, as we bring prisoners back, we'll let CHP and SSC fortify our arrest teams to make additional arrests.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's a little bit of a
Tom, 78 for 72, I did not copy your last.
Do you both need to be there, or could you spare one of you?
Well, we have about 10 to 15 people being confrontational with us, so we're going to have to stand fast with two.
Union 10, is there trouble with taking arrestees? Just you need to shut down the people off the road out of arrestee members.
Real time, we're directing the buses to roundtable for now, so back that way.
Trader Joe's parking lot, 5-1 in Folsom, processing if we can send, as we get our buses this direction, send the buses there, please. That's right, I see, copy that.
Thank you.
will affect the rest with the SPD and T went up, and then at that point we'll start relying on SSD and THV.
Copy, confirm that location one more time.
Venus.
Oh.
advised to TCOM and 51st, where we're doing a traffic break, to be coming in informal queuing area for relatives and associated people of the march. We have approximately 20 to 25 subjects who are looking for.
I just need a second copy.